when the time, at the time that the Bremen crashed on Green Island.
Oh yes.
He was there. My dad was there with his parents.
Oh yeah.
So when the plane flew over.
Yeah.
And it was in April and it was snowing and they were going to crash in the Strait of Belle Isle. And the last attempt they circled, they taught me somebody like that, you know. That was my dad waving at him. And that's how they saw it. And they made the turn, they came down, they landed the plane. And they didn't get hurt, just shook up a little bit. So my dad, my grandmother and grandfather took care of them for a while.
Oh no.
Yeah. Oh.